Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so I already know what I'm doing, man. This is Pentatonix, your mean one, Mr. Grinch. Now, the last Pentatonix video that I did, y'all said that I had most of the names correct, but I was still saying certain ones wrong. My apologies to the Pentaholics out there, man. I appreciate y'all for always being patient and working with me. Y'all gotta understand, it took 30 videos just for me to get the names. All right, now the pronunciation and all of that, give me some time, please. You know, just work with me. You know? I realize that I've been butchering my wife's name for a long time now. I guess I've been saying her name is Kirsty and it's Kirsten. And maybe I'm still saying it wrong. I don't even know. But I appreciate all you guys' patience, for I really do. But we are reacting to Pentatonix, your amigo, Mr. Grinch. If you are new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see a boy react to next. I will have it up for you when I get the chance. All right. I do have a Patreon link in the description, so feel free if you want to donate, help the channel out, or if there's a request you want me to get to a whole lot faster, that is the quickest way to do it. All right. But enough talking, you guys. Let's get straight into this.
Hey, Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Hey,
and you're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
Hey, 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 hey.
You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch.
Wait a minute, I wasn't ready for the switch up. Hold up.
You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Mr. Grinch. Stop playing with me. This is the second time you're switching up. Stop playing with me. Hold up. I'm not ready. Every time they switch it up, I'm not ready.
Foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunk.
Tell me y'all hear Timbaland in the background. Y'all know I can't beatbox, but tell me y'all hear him in the background. Come on, man.
Nasty skunk. Ugh. Your heart is full of unwashed soul. Your soul is full of gunk. Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank,
yeah,
stunk. Mr. Grinch.
Hey, hey, hey.
You're the king of sinful sauce. Your heart's a tomato splotch with moldy purple dots. Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful.
Let him know. Let him know.
Deplorable rubbish. Let him know. Mangled up in. Tangled up.
But
Mr.
sound like a perfect song to creep through somebody's chimney and steal them cookies, you know what I'm saying? Mean one, Mr. Grinch. That joint slap! That joint slap! I'm not even gonna hold you! That joint slap! Alright, hold on, let me calm down. My bad to all my headphone users, because I'm obviously loud. I can see my mic is peaking. My apologies in advance, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my Pentaholics out there. That was Pentatonix, You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch. Loved every second of it, if you couldn't tell. Some people need to hear me say that because they can't tell by my reaction if I enjoyed it. So there you go for those that were curious. Well, did he actually like it? Yes, I did. All right. So please don't ask me in the comment section. Jeez, like I really wish that y'all watched enough of me to understand that my excitement should let you know that I rock with it. But you know, whatever. It is what it is. If you enjoyed this reaction, man, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those and I will get back to you as soon as possible. I do have a Patreon link in the description, so feel free if you want to donate, help the channel out, or if there's a request you want me to get to a whole lot faster. It's the quickest way to do it, man. I really appreciate all you guys' love and support. Shout out to the So Crazy family. Shout out to the Crazy Pack. That's all I got for you. It is your boy, Billy, You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.